Hello everyone, and welcome to another wonderful installment of Train Sim World on the channel. Now, we haven't done a lot on Train Sim World 4 because there hasn't been enough stuff within the game that I wanted to actually play. But I've downloaded some new content, and we're going to be playing that today. So we're going to go on to Nahverkhr Dresden, and we're going to create a new scenario called Hang on, if I can actually learn how to drive. TGV in the winter. And we're going to have it snowy at 7 a.m. No. Cool. Right. Add new service. Hang on. Give me a second. TGV 001. Confirm. Add new path. Dresden to Riesa. Confirm. I'm gonna go stop at two stations. Okay, confirm. Of course, we're gonna go TGV, and we're going to go Australia, confirm. Add new path. I can't do that. Okay, go back. Save and exit. And we're going to have a look at the line. So we're going to go from Dresden to Riesa in Germany. That's not what I want. Desk light on. Cool. Cool. Manual. Cool. Let me just check and see if the pantograph is up. Which it is. Cool. Actually, before we do that, I'm going to turn on the gauge lights. I just want to just get it so that... Actually, before we do that, I'm going to do that. I might need to do that. And this is at 7 a.m, so... So the speed limit has increased to 80. Approaching a bridge shortly as well, so... So we're increasing to 100 and then 160, which is good. I think we've got a what do you call it? We're gonna change tracks. Because there's a 50 coming up, and I've got a feeling that means that there's gonna be a change track thing. And I want to do this right as well, so. Yeah, I thought so. Yeah, give me a second, because the fog in the game is starting to kind of play with me a little bit. Fog quality. Better. And just so you guys know, this is going to be presented on YouTube and in 4K. And we're changing tracks again. Alright, next station is in 15 kilometres. Tricks and bits. So this whole line is about 45 kilometers long. Okay. I was going down on a hill, so I just want to okay, that's better. The train was actually doing a reversal. Alright, so we've reached our destination, and thank you everyone for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheerio!